Hey guys, Matt here from MK-SmartHouse.com, and in this video, I'm going to show you how to install the LED strip control in your house. First up, let's go over what we are going to need to install the LED strip. The only thing required in order to install it is wall tack. One optional thing is this, a DC jack extension cable. I need this because I would like to nicely route the power cable to the LED strip control box, but the cable from the power adapter is short. The links to all the materials, tools, and parts are over on my website. The link is in the description. Speaking of links in the description, follow at MKSmartHouse on Twitter, Instagram, and Snapchat because those are the places where I give sneak peeks on when videos are releasing and also where I ask for your input on topics and future videos. Anyway, next we have to decide where the LED strips are going to go. My LED strip is going to go behind my monitors to give it a nice glow. After that, you have to figure out where the nearest outlet is so you can determine where to mount the control box. My desk consists of two power strips. One of them is a normal power strip that is always on. I use this for chargers and the Amazon Echo. The other power strip is a custom MK-SmartHouse power strip where I can control every socket. There will be a guide for it coming out soon. Anyway, for the LED strip, I will be plugging it into the normal power strip. Since the power strip is pretty far, I will connect the DC jack extension cable to the power adapter. You can find this extension cable, PCB, and kit to make this device over at mksmarthouse.com/shop. Then connect the control box to the DC jack and determine the best place for it. I decided mine is best to the right side of the monitors. So take the wall tack, put it on the back of the control box and stick it to where you determined is the best place. Next up is to mount the LED strip. So connect it to the control box, pull back the adhesive backing and start laying it down. Make sure to press down firmly for optimal adhesion. Since my monitor mount is not exactly flat, I also decided to use some zip ties to secure the LED strip. Great, it is now fully installed. Let's test it out. Open up the mobile app and find the LED strip item. When I press the up arrow, the LED strip turns on. If I press the color picker, I can choose any color I want. Lastly, when I press the down button, the LED strip turns off. I love how the LED strip looks behind my monitors and it looks even better when the lights are off. Whenever someone new comes into my room, they always say, "Wow, how did you do that?" I simply tell them, just watch my YouTube videos and you can do it too. It's very easy. If you need any of the parts shown in the video, you can buy a kit, the PCB, and other parts to make this device, as well as other devices, at the link in the video description. Alright, thank you for watching. If you have any questions, leave in the comment section below or head over to mksmarthouse.com/forum. Goodbye.